Hi everyone, this is Janet from Cyberseams, and today I'm going to show you how I made a quick Halloween wreath for under $10. All you need is a grapevine wreath, some spray paint, optional rub and buff or other metallic paint for highlights, wire, and some Halloween decorations. First, I sprayed my grapevine wreath with black. Because my door is already a very dark color, I picked another color of paint that's brighter to do some highlights. I used paint that was already laying around the house. You can also use rub-on or paint-on highlights if that's what you have. It wasn't quite as bright as I wanted, so I added some rub and buff metallic after the other paint was dry. Next, I added some dollar store skeletons. These guys glow in the dark. Finally, a dollar store spider. And that's it. Happy Halloween!